All right, guys. Well, this video was surprising to me because I finished opening this booster box about a month ago, and today I just happened to move it, and I'm no joke. I am not lying. Look what I found. I found a hidden pack in it. I guess I just didn't open it. And in my box, it did seem like I was missing something. So, that's it right there. I don't know where it even came from. And look, the bottom of it. All right, I'm gonna fist it right there. The bottom is completely just bent in. So, okay, that's pretty weird. I don't know how that happened. But we got this random Burning Shadows pack. I am not lying. All right, anyway. Don't really have to prove that to you guys. So, how did this open? Open. All right, I don't know which way is gonna reveal the code. So I'm just gonna open it this way. All right, there you guys go. There's a code. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. We most likely won't get anything from this. Caterpie, Marill, Rhyhorn, Sandygast, Hoot, Fire Energy, Seedra, Plumeria, Super Scoop Up, Buffalant Reverse, and a Passimian. None. Hello Rare. So, that was nothing. I don't know how that even got there. I thought I opened up all of them, but I guess not. I guess it just fell out of the back of it. So, if you want more videos like this, subscribe, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.